from fabulous to untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you many other people make the same proclamation? This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, the Raw Women's Champion, Carmella!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And her opponents, first from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Behold the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka!
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And here comes Natalya.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
Thank you.
a determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
This woman reminds me of a rabid chihuahua. Nikki Cross.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
It's obvious to see, because of the monstrous structure that surrounds our superstars, this will be a match like no other. And what a way to start things off with Liv Morgan and Nikki Cross. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Carmella, Natalya, Asuka, and Raquel Gonzalez.
Superstars might be pacing around the ring, but it's always better to begin an Elimination Chamber match in a pod. You want to limit your exposure to these treacherous confines.
Ooh. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Uh-oh. She comes up empty.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. No, she gets fully locked in.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang on?
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. She does.
Supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Oh, from the rope, going for an early pin. And she kicks out.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis.
Here she comes.
Oh, man, she looks as focused as I've ever seen her.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Looking for a suplex, slingshot.
Slingshot.
Oh, so we could be seeing a submission here.
This is it. Her shoulders are down.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Oh, man.
Start of a rally. A head scissors.
Round and round we go.
caught here. Bad situation for her.
Now taking control.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she? Oh, just like that.
Debilitating.
She's gone after her.
Here's a cover. Look out.
Gonzalez saves himself.
Sergeant covers for the pin. And she throws the pin attempt in one.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Catches the kick. How much longer can these superstars kick?
Look out.
Oh, Nikki Cross manages the count.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal fall.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Looking for more damage here. Release.
Can she do it here?
One, two, three. And Carmella has been eliminated.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Opponents down. Oh, this is not good.
Cover up.
Oh, made famous by The Miz.
Stomping.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, she calls it the rear view.
Right across the face.
Asuka, uh-oh, Asuka's found a positioning.
It's cinched in.
Tap out and call it a night.
And Nikki Cross, hold on.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two. No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Look at the... No.
Oh, Cross avoids contact.
Gonzalez was scouted there.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex.
Two.
Breaks the count.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
She's going for it.
Two.
And Nikki
Cross has been eliminated.
Oh, look at the kicks.
Just teeing away.
Debilitating.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Over and over.
Look out!
Spear through the pod wall!
When you come with a full head of steam like that, you can't come to a stop without capsizing whatever's in your way.
Just won't stay down.
Oh, she calls it the miscut.
fight left.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.